Former Maharashtra Chief Minister Ashok Chavan has landed himself in the midst of another scam. Now, according to fresh evidence, which Times has, Ashok Chavan had cleared land deals meant for slum dwellers, ensuring that builders made profits exceeding 20,000 crore rupees. Jugal Purohit with the story. Jugal.
Well, Rubali, if one has to understand this scam, it needs to be taken into account that in Mumbai, the cost of real estate is really comparable to gold. And it is in this scenario that during the chief ministership of Ashok Chavan, a particular controversial clause of the Slum Improvement Act was used very heavily in a few select builders. In fact, six of them in this case have managed to wriggle out huge chunks of land as far as the slum land of Mumbai is concerned. Remember, more than 55% of the total land of Mumbai is taken over by slum, so one can imagine the magnitude that we're talking about out here. And this scam, in fact, the approvals that these builders have got have been challenged by several authorities, even as these files progress from one level to the other. In fact, I have document here where the Union Minister Gurudas Kamath, who happens to be of the same party as that of Ashok Chavan, also questioned this scam. I also told you that at different levels, the Advocate General's office had questioned it, the Housing Department had questioned it. So clearly, despite a lot of questioning to the very, very basis of the project, Ashok Chavan-led Housing Department went on to clear these projects. Now, let me also tell you that a PIL has been filed on this issue by the BJP out here, no doubt a political plot. But there are several questions which are emerging from this particular PIL and the documents that Times Now has accessed. We went to several of these projects, and these projects had to be seen to be believed. Extremely huge, covering 50 hectares and more, which is the size of several football grounds over and over, 20 times plus. So clearly the magnitude of the scam is immense. Now, also the new chief minister that Maharashtra has had after Ashok Chavan has in fact stayed a lot of these projects, so clearly giving a lot of muscle to what we've been saying, that these projects have been given approvals despite there being questions all along, and this is clearly the beginning of the action. We are told that the present chief minister is initiating a cleanup act on this, but only time will tell as to what number of projects are stayed. These are extremely influential builders who are talking about and have always been alleged to be spearheading the Mumbai builder lobby. We now have the reaction coming in from Kirit Somaya, who is the petitioner in this case, who has filed a PIL in the Bombay High Court.
Ashok Chavan is another land scam. It is shocking surprise that the day when Prithviraj Chavan was taking over as chief minister, that day Ashok Chavan sat in his cabin and went on issuing illegal, immoral, scandalous orders. I'm very much hopeful that Mr. Prithviraj Chavan will understand. And to keep up his Mr. Clean image, both the orders will be scrapped immediately.